It's me, Aki-chan, and today I actually updated all of my playlists. So as you can see, if you look it up like this for my channel, you can see all of my videos I've done. So I heard that this one, High School Simulator, was actually pretty popular. High School Simulator is popular in general, but I just wanted to tell you guys that I updated my playlist for you guys. So that's what I wanted to show you right here. And I added a few more, added readings, added Insta posts, and a Bay Me, which I have more Bay Me videos, but I haven't gotten to them all yet. And I also added mini games, which I'm going to update too. So stay tuned for that. I noticed that I've been making a lot of videos and you guys haven't been watching them as much because I guess I make a lot of videos. So usually a lot of people will watch SAO, but you know, I didn't get that this time. But it's fine. I know you guys will, you know, soon watch it. Doesn't mean you're gonna watch this one to watch those, but still, I hope you guys enjoy those videos and my channel here on Big Sis Gamer. So today we're actually gonna be reading Boyfriends, and it's only one episode, sadly. I'm sorry about that. I mean, it's not my fault, but you know, it's just kind of crazy. Oh snap. So it turns out that the webtoon that I used to use on the app, it doesn't really work for like just recordings, I guess, which is normal. But I'm gonna just go ahead and just do it on the website because it seemed to work there. So let me go ahead and find the episode webtoon, and yeah. So we was on 121, so I'm just gonna get started. Usually I would play some music right now, but I do have this game in the background going on, so sorry about that. And let's get started. Oh yeah, I had to scroll down because I was doing another video and all that. Boyfriends, Rough Rough Rainbow, track 121. Okay. Dude. Hey! Yeah. Oh, did I doze off again? You were zoning out, dude. Anything happened recently? We're gonna graduate soon, right? I've been doing a lot of thinking. I realized that I have zero idea what I should do after college. Ah. He's continuing his studies to take over his dad's company once he finishes his master's. And she's killing it right now with all her streaming and cosplay stuff. Oh, that was some suck. You got an intern in a prestigious company and a podcast on top of that. You're all doing so great in college. Meanwhile, I have nothing. Whoa! Just because you're not doing great academically doesn't mean you don't have anything going for you. You have your own streams too, right? And aren't you working on some comic as well? That's not a real job. Are you saying my girlfriend's job isn't a real job? It's different. She's actually good at it. Hey, who's the one who's financed his own way to college without any help from his parents, huh? Me. Exactly. Don't sell yourself short, boy. You don't have to figure it out. You don't have to figure it out what you want to do right away. Graduation is not the end of the world. You got things going on for you. You just gotta explore them a bit more. Anyway, I'm getting more tea. Whoa, did you recently get a tattoo? Yeah, you noticed? I got it around a week ago. What, you're interested in getting one? Well, clink. Here, I kept the Paleus business card with me. It's a medium that you've never explored, right? Whether you want to get a tattoo or not, it can be something you might want to look into. Thanks. Seriously, thank you for all the talk. I'll need to think about it more and check it out. Check them out sometime. Attaboy. And that's the end of that episode. So I wanted to see when the next one will be coming out. Usually when I tap the next one, it'll show me, but I guess that's only on the app or whatever. So the last one was July 25th. This was July 28th. So I would say every couple of days, because they already have like every episode already like written out and all that stuff. So alright guys, what I'm gonna do now is, because we were going to play Guardian Tales after this video, but since I deleted it and put it back on my phone, which I enjoy very much, so I love having it on my phone. What I'm going to do is put my account information on here. So I have to log out again, which is kind of sad because it's like, I don't know. I think I have the wrong account on here. Hold on, let me see if I can switch it somehow. Well, I have to check in the game first. So let's go ahead into this drawing video part. So I wanted to tell you guys, if you haven't seen this video, I suggest you watching it. It's actually pretty good. And you know, we had made Biz a lot thought. It's business lapis paralot M1. So I thought that was pretty cute. It turned out to be really good. And then we were gonna finish this, but I was gonna probably do that by myself. So we're actually here for the other part of Vonnie Universe. I actually have no idea in my head what I was gonna do for it. But we can go ahead and try. So I'm gonna mess with that Guardian Tales game later. So let me go ahead to my Samsung notes and we can. I'm gonna read it to you guys. So I'm gonna read the let me just turn a little bit. Oh my god. So I'm gonna read the comic too. What I have rest of it. If you haven't seen the first two parts, I believe. I think there's two. So this might be a third video of that. But I'm gonna go ahead and start off at part four. I think that's where we was at. Trying to find part four. I think there's supposed to be a part five after this, but I think it's going to be another chapter after that. So, all right, here I go. Part four. Break in. Okay, there's no one here. Coast is clear. Level one complete, they say. Now, where are my berry cookies for my tummy? Ah, look over there. Looks like they're still being made for tomorrow, which means we could have came tomorrow, they said. Oh, sigh. I'm sorry.
What?
I shouldn't have made you do this. Fusion should be used more carefully, and I just wanted us to be together for an adventure for once, they say.
So, in this part right now, if you're a little confused, Vonnie, this little girl right here, has fused with her best friend, Sars. Sadian, Lars. I didn't know what a proper name for her would be. I just thought that Sars would be kind of cute. Something different. Something, you know, not really used a lot. Obviously, Sadie is still going out with that girl from, you know, the fifth season. Or is it the sixth season? Well, if you guys haven't seen Steven Universe or any of the new seasons, I suggest you go watch that real fast, because this probably won't make as much sense going on. But this comic and, you know, the Steven Universe, you know, show has nothing to do with each other. Not really. It's just that this is a fanfic, and it's mostly going to be about Steven and Connie's daughter, Vonnie. So, I just wanted to clear that up. Listen, I know you wanted to... Wow, okay. I know you wanted to, and that's okay, that we're not as important, or Crystal Gems. The Crystal Gems, they disbanded after my dad went to space and left my mom here. He felt like Earth was getting too much for him, and the Diamonds couldn't accept not having him on homeworld. It's hard not having a family together after so much time and effort. But you're my new family now. And I know you'll always be here for me, right? They say. Yeah, of course. They unfuse. Let's go home, Sars said. They walk out of the store. I'm just glad to have you, Sars, my bestie, donut girl shop. She laughs, sighing. And that's it for right now. So we're at the part in the very, very beginning. Because this is actually... So the other one we made... This is like the actual story. Like, these two... Yeah, these are the actual story. I'll just put me right there. There we go. Exclusive. I don't know. I can't really move that anywhere. So I'm just hurry up and scroll up. So, you remember the comic I made before? This is actually going to be like in the near future type thing. So, I kind of feel like, because it's like, I don't know where this will exactly be at, but I'm pretty sure this will be in the comic as well. But it probably won't be too soon, right? So, alright, so now that you guys know that, let's go ahead. Now, what I usually do, what I really like to do, is draw it out in my sketchbook and, you know, just start from there, because then it's easy to just trace, copy, color, bam, done, right? But this time we'll be doing it strictly from here. I think I'm using the wrong type of, like, size for paper. So let me see. Yeah, it looks a little bit longer. That's what I thought. So I'm gonna go ahead and delete that one. Alright. Let's try this. Yep, there we go. I usually like having both length and height, but I guess having more length is better for me. So if you're an artist, it's really important that you know that, especially if you're like digitally drawing stuff. So usually I would start on the second one, but the thing is, like, when you start on the second one, it's like, what's the point of having the second and third one, right? So I'll start on the first one, and then I'll go to the second one and, you know, make my edits and stuff like that. And there we go. So let me go back. Oh, snap. All right. That just remind me. We was gonna watch some Vine videos, because in my last video, if you guys seen it, it was actually pretty entertaining with the vines and stuff while I was waiting to play Apex. It was an Apex video. So we're right here. It's a pet for your tummy. Dang, we only got two sentences. Not even two sentences. It's literally the first one. Kind of sad, but I expect it as much. You know, that's the problem with being an artist and a comic writer. All right, so we're at the part where she says cookie bear is super duper yummy. All right, so we're probably just gonna be drawing the song today, if not just like trying to at least get that part done. That was terrible. I would usually use a ruler for this, but I think I got it. I think that looks alright. Because all of this is handmade, okay? So. Alright, so don't need to look at that. I'm just trying to think. Like, I'm thinking about just doing, like, something like that. Or something like this. But I think cutting it in half like that and maybe making, like, a little thing right there will probably be best. So. I usually like to use my brush strokes a little bit bigger because for, like, you know, the frame and everything, it just makes sense. I make it in a way that's more like manga style because, you know, I really enjoy doing it that way. But I know there's tons and tons of different ways you can do it. I just want to try to put that in the middle somewhat. Yeah. Okay, so now that we got our little frame here, what I'm going to start doing from now on is just going ahead and filling that black part out so it looks a little bit more better. So now that we got that, I'm going to go back to my notes and look at it. But first we have to kind of go and see what she was doing last. So she was doing that. So what if I show like her hands, like she's just holding the bear or something? That would be pretty simple. He's like half eating type crap. So she's like hands right here, right? And then she's like. Okay, yeah, something like that. But I kind of wanted to put her face right here, right? And she's like, you know? Alright, so that's pretty good so far. And then I'm gonna put her face like right here, right? So we might actually need a little bit more space, which is fine. What I'm going to do is just take that and make another one. On both sides, of course, because you want them to still be evenly spaced. I think that's good. So now we're just gonna, oh, okay. Not what I was expecting. So let's try it on the second one. Okay. All right. Well, we'll just erase it. That's fine. Usually I would put some music on, but since I'm looking back and forth at the words, I probably can't right now, but maybe later when we're like done with the like writing part. Probably around that, even maybe before that, so. But most likely it will be probably that. Okay. We like a still dance. Oh, wait. She doesn't have a theme song. Crap. I didn't think of that. It's not even... Crystal Gems not even exist no more. It's we are in the future. Here we are in the future and it's bright. I can't believe we come so far. Steaming Universe future, here we are. Steaming Universe future. Okay, what if it's like Vonnie's future? No. First is Vonnie Universe, so. I have to think of a song now. Dang, I was not even thinking about that. What if this is the Cookie Cat song? Funny universe and her friends going on an adventure and having a great time. It's so cool cause she's got the power of a crystal gem. Her and our dad went to home space, but he won't come home anyway. But it's okay cause funny universe and friends. Oh, that shit was fire. What y'all think? I think I like that. But definitely would have to, like, write it down or something. Bonnie is super strong. She has the power to help her friends along their troubles. And if you think she won't come your way, it's Bonnie, Bonnie, Vonnie, Vonnie Universe to save the day. Vonnie and her friends, it's to the end of time. Her life is super sublime. If you got to know how to rhyme. I don't know. Something like that. I don't even think I should even consider of like a theme song, because for one, it's a comic, so it doesn't even make sense. And then two, it's like, well, I mean, technically we really don't need one. But I just thought it would be cool to just have that thought about it, because I was just curious, you know? So we're gonna do this, take this, make it a little smaller so I can get lot more space. Get a lot more space, yes. Okay. Yep. And plus we need space for the words too. I didn't even think about that. But we still need her like physically there, right? And let's just push her in a little bit. Okay, hold on. Let me just back her this way. This is so 2D. Dear old dad, remember this too. In this whole wide world, there's no one like you. Ooh, there's no one like you. You. Alright, so what I'm thinking about is, you know how Greg moved in into Steven's house? So, I forgot to mention when they left, like when Vonnie and Cyrus left, they kind of stayed with her dad because, I don't know if Sadie and Lars and then, you know, her girlfriend, I forgot her name, was like, gonna agree on a place to raise Sars in, so it's like, go to Vonnie's house, you feel me? And then, you know, Connie, she's still on Earth, I guess becoming a doctor or astronaut or something, right? Alright, so I already know what the next part is gonna look like. So she's like, and then the cookie cat is like, please don't eat me. I wanted to kind of make it like really big and dramatic like. Drawing these things are hard. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. It doesn't have to look pretty. Okay. Just wanted to go ahead and make his eyes. I don't know if the bear has the nose, but we're gonna add one now. Because that just makes sense, right? Because he's not a cat, he's a bear. I just thought about that. Damn it. Now I have to go back and edit it. I didn't even think about that. Well, it technically looks the same. A little bit. But I think we should stick with the layout. Oh no, I can't go back. Okay, I have to erase. More cookie looking when you draw it like this. Yeah. Messed up a little bit. True bam. Too long. True bam. Nah. Yeah, yeah. Okay. The bear doesn't really have whiskers, but you know on reference. Okay. Alright. It looks kind of weird, but I'm not gonna judge. So his ear is actually bitten off already, so of course we have to put that in there. So we're just gonna like take that whole ear off. Like that whole ear is gone. Okay, she's been nibbling this entire time. Again, does not have to be perfect. It's cute when it's all scribbled like that because it's like a little kitty comic. Which I do enjoy making kitty comics. You know, I still have tons of other comics that I have to, you know, look forward to drawing, and I took some pictures of them, so, you know, anime stuff, I'm really looking forward to posting that type of stuff too, so maybe we'll do that next, after this video. Also, this other thing, I can't remember. We was gonna play a game, but I can't remember what it was. So I was gonna play Guardian Tales, but I deleted it for some reason. We might play Episode because it's been a while, and honestly, I love the drama. It's just so hard to get diamonds. Oh, like, my precious leg. How you failed me. All right. So let's go ahead and finish this up. This might actually take a while, surprisingly, but that's fine. So he still has his ear intact right now. Okay, perfect. Looks good. So what I'm gonna do now is draw the last scene. And I gotta see where I'm at. So, Cookie Bear is super yummy. That's the second part. So, Cookie Bear is the first part. Super duper yummy is the second part. Cookie Bear, he left all his friends behind. Cookie Friends saved all his friends. So, what I'm gonna do is another cute little half face here. That's perfect. I just need to make it a little bit smaller so I can fit everything in there. Okay, that's good. Now get rid of that. Oh, my hair is just getting in the way. I swear I put it in a twist last night. Should I make a little bear person? You know? He's with his friends. And he's a dog. And then the cat. Cat's tough, you know. That looks so cute, but it's just not at the same time. We're definitely gonna edit that. Those eyes, though. I think that looks good. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and edit all this. Hopefully, when I'm almost done, I'll come back to you guys and with some music. So I'll see you soon.
Take how they want to take it. Trying to break it.
Okay. Alright guys, well, looks like I am done, so I am going to go ahead and click on the video. But before that, I just wanted to say that make sure you like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next drawing video, because we're going to be doing a lot of those. We're also going to be doing some Insta posts today, so look out for that, and I'll see you later. Okay, here we go. Show them how I like to be on the mission with the team to protect humanity. I rap only as me, no vanity. Just want to show the galaxy's villains and haters insanity. You follow me? Or you been keeping secrets? Yeah, that might bother me, but no one need to front of me. Cause when universe raps, it's astronomy. And you were the one to show me the stars. So let's team up in these beats up, win rap battles, then go out for pizza. Garnet already told us that she's stronger than you. All of Pearl's super secret songs are going strong on Tutu. Don't get me wrong, we got a job to do. From the Earth to the Moon, but in the meantime, who needs multiple Steve's when I can play songs with the crew? So guys, just be honest with me. Feel the speed and jump on it with me. We're coming at you from Beach City. It'd be a pity to hide your creativity. Just be yourself. That goes for my... Yeah.